Next is W900. It's the type of W band EPR. W900 EPR is similar with the X band EPR, but the magnetic field and the frequency is much higher than X band. The microwave frequency ranges from 93.5 to 94.5 GHz, and the magnetic field can reach 6 Tesla, which is generated by a superconducting magnet and is cooled by a cryo cooler. The sample, it can also be equipped with a liquid helium cryogenic system, and the temperature range covers 400 to 300 Kelvin. Here shows the typical laboratory results of the W-band EPR. By comparing the X-band results and the W-band results, we can see that the W-band measurements have a better shift factor resolution compared with the X-band.